The control point is being captured. Point. Alert! The control point is being captured. control point. Alert. Our control point has been captured.
Thank you.
Prepare to compete in 60 seconds.
Is this a epic girl gamer? Epic gamer girl? Who's giving me a headache?
This sniper that we have, is he trustworthy?
Let's see. You mean Silent Snipes?
Quit. got him, we got him.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Hey, Will!
Mission ends in 30 seconds. Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mission begins in 30 seconds. Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thanks, Doc. Come on, man! Let's stop that freaking thing! Yeah, thanks.
I'm so sorry, Sol. Okay, you didn't die, gentlemen.
Better be.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Gotta stop the cart! Doc! Come on, man! Medic! Medic! Doc! Come on! Oh. Thanks, Doc.
Competition begins in 60 seconds.
Nigga. Nigga is a term used in African-American vernacular English that began as an I dialect form of the word nigger, which is derived ultimately from the Latin word niger, meaning the color black. In practice, its use and meaning are heavily dependent on the context. Presently, the word nigga is used more liberally among younger members of all races and ethnicities in the United States, although its use by persons not of African descent is still widely viewed as unacceptable and hostile, even when used without intentional prejudice. In addition to African Americans, Asian Americans, Native Americans, Latin Americans, and European Americans have adopted the term as part of their vernacular. There is conflicting popular opinion on whether there is any meaningful difference between nigga and nigger as a spoken term. Many people consider the terms to be equally pejorative, and the use of nigga both in and outside African American communities remains controversial. H. Lewis Smith, author of Bury That Sucker, A Scandalous Affair with the M-Word, believes that replacing the ER with an A changes nothing other than the pronunciation, and the African American registry notes brother or brother and sister or sista are terms of endearment. Nigger was and still is a word of disrespect. The National Association for the Advancement of Colored People, a civil rights group, condemns use of both nigga and nigger. Some African Americans express considerable offense when referred to as a nigga by Caucasian people, but not if they're called the same by other African Americans or by some other minority as a term of endearment. In this case, the term may be seen either as a symbol of brotherhood, similar to the usage of the words dude and bro, and its usage outside a defined social group, an unwelcome cultural appropriation. Critics have derided this as a double standard. Ice Cube, in his song Gangsta Rap Made Me Do It, says he, quote, heard nigga back in 1971. The term nigga please, first used in the 1970s by comics such as Paul Mooney as, quote, a funny punctuation in jokes about sex, is now heard routinely in comedy routines by African Americans. The growing use of the term is often attributed to its ubiquity in modern American hip-hop.
Explode inside me. What is it? Know your love inside me. I'll keep swaying my hips to make you feel sexual bliss like you've never felt before. I'll give your cock the best sex you've ever had. What's that? Should I wait to arrest you? You want to turn yourself in? Maybe now you'll finally confess. Yes. So you'll tell me anything? You'll talk just to come inside me? Just how truthful is your cock anyway? You want me to stop teasing you? Wow, what should I do next? You're rubbing right against...
Zone. Only come inside anime girls. Quivering clit, double jointed pussy, fresh balls, elegant ejaculation. First the kiss, then the cum. My dick is in love with pain. Co-op cock torture. Stuff my dick into a furnace. Stitch my cock shut. Pressure cook my greasy balls. Come blast me and make it snappy. Come, 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 come. What's all the commotion? My dad fell into a cum shaft. My dad glazed my face with cum. Fertilize a baby with hunk spunk. Cum spunk in my trunk. Cum craving toddler. Cum driven cut. Cummy Ray Jespin. Cummy maybe. Cummy bottom boy. Night of the living cum. Nefarious hum mastermind. Cum makes me fearless. Cum crammer. Cock slammer. Cum slam ya mom. Nail your mom's pieces of my dick. Bazinga. Chug the cum. Fuck ya mom. Fuck my asshole full of cum. Three little words. Get fucked, nerd. Cum stuffer. Jacob Huffer. Fuck my cum puddle. Bottom stuffer. Semen huffer. Would love a gator to fuck me. Undercooked baby pig penises. Help my dogs get a huge boner. Water bomb full of cat cum.
Thank you. music is throbbing. What a beautiful day for cooming. Good morning, Alex Lynx. I've been awake for 20 whole seconds and I haven't coomed yet. It's time to hop onto my porn throne and machine gun jackhammer my death grip bloodshot semi-chub with my roided doom fist once again. Is that a female girl? I must sniff.
Thanks for the ride!